a ship is sinking and they lower the lifeboats and hand out the life jackets. The men keep on their coats. The women and the children are the ones who must go first. And the men who try to save their skins are cowards and are cursed. Every man's a captain. Men know how to drown. Man the lifeboats if there's room, otherwise go down. It's the same when there's a war on. It's the men who go to fight. Women and children are civilians. When they're killed, it's not right. Men kill men in uniform. It's the way war goes. When they run, they're cowards. When they stay, they are heroes. Every man's a general. Men go off to war. The battlefield's a man's world. Cannon fodder's what they're for. Power. It's the men who have the might, and the world's a place of horror because each man thinks he's right. A man's home is his castle, so the family let him in. But what's important in that kingdom is the women and children. A husband and a father. Every man's a king, but he's really just a drone. Gathers no honey, has no sting. Have pity on the general, the king and the captain. They know they're expendable, after all they're men.